For me, basketball was vital. It could have been so easy for me as it was for a lot of my friends growing up, and just making the wrong turn. First time I met Al Horford, I was just inspired more to make it to his level. He's my mentor.